you'll see the address, the park. I think, of course, the time zone is different, but it's about 10 a.m. that is going to happen around the country. Here in Seattle, I know it's 10 a.m. You'll see Kale Anderson Park, the location. Many of us will be in sessions, of course. Some of us will even be in airplanes. But what I'm going to ask is, after we make these gloves tomorrow at 10 a.m., that on your gloves, you visually, symbolically represent something that matters to you. And at 10 a.m. tomorrow, wherever you are, even if you're presenting, raise your hand, the gesture of the hands up. You're raising your hands, you have your gloves on, so you might have in your bag and you slip them on, and you raise your hands at 10 a.m., whether you're the only one in the room doing so. And you just do that for, you know, a few moments, however long you feel comfortable having those hands up there with what you think is meaningful. If you are with others that have the gloves, then think about visually what it would look like if a bunch of you presented your gloves over here and kind of it's a way to communicate. So the that's going to be the process. So we're going to make those gloves, but we're going to have our own little practice performance here in the second half of the hour. At the end, in order to really make an impact, and we always choose the public space of the hotel, that's why we're out here. My voice projects fairly loudly. Can you hear me over there? Yeah. And but not everybody has a projection kind of voice. So what we do at that final thing, when people are, whatever they're doing, we're going to use the human mic process in which, so if I were to say something, welcome everybody. Can you say that all together?
Welcome everybody.
Let's begin Lobby Activism Event 2008. Go up to somebody that you don't know, that you've not talked with, and get to know each other and talk about issues that matter.
Thank you. to reiterate tomorrow at 10 a.m., wherever you're at, raise your hands with your gloves. Airport, hallway, presenter, audience member, just raise your hands at 10 a.m. with your gloves. And explains why on the handout. Okay, let's start with the focus.
I'll start.
Making the website multimedia, they're powerful messages that are coming across. Thank you.
No more guns.
No more guns. Tell you, my kids don't know about Leonardo. They don't know Van Gogh. They don't know who those people are because I don't teach them about those people. Because I have black and brown students, and they learn about black and brown artists. And they learn about artists that are relevant to their violent, poverty-stricken lives. So that's all.
About stopping the violence against black lives. Violence, not just physical, but the weaponizing of even art education. So we need the violence to stop. And who can stop it? This is a white glove, a white dominant culture. This is symbolic of who can stop the violence, who has the power and the privilege. And it's not oftentimes those who are on the fringes to stop the violence against black lives, academically, physically, psychologically, in all ways. Thank you.
Power-based violence, stop. Green Dot Movement, be the one. Join the movement, end it.
distrust, knock out the dis.
Thank you all for your voices through your hands, and let's be spread this throughout tomorrow at 10. And of course, if you can join the march, that would be wonderful as well. And we hope you will continue to come lobby activism and see what we can continue our work. Sometimes it's just coming together and joining forces, making